At this time, I have the honor to present to you the moral leader of our nation, Dr. Martin Luther King.
We've got some difficult days ahead. Like anybody, I would like to live a long life. I may not get there with you, so I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not